you vow here that you will be loyal in adversity, ministering to KC in affliction, comforting him in sorrow, and forsaking all others. Keep yourself for him only so long as you both shall live. KC and Taylor, we realize that with this love, you come today to be joined by God. Will you please repeat the words of this afternoon, KC? I take you, Taylor.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forth. And I promise that I.
Will be to you.
A tender, loving, and true husband.
And keep myself for you only.
So that's this part. Taylor, would you repeat these words after me? I take you, Casey. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. And I promise that I will be to you. A tender, loving, and true wife. And keep myself for you only. Till death do us part. You have rings with which to seal these vows. Sir? I love the symbol of the ring. There's a lot of symbolism with the ring. The first is the fact that it's a circle without beginning or end. And one thing that signifies is that your lives now will continue on together without an end. You're committing your futures to each other. They also symbolize tremendous sacrifice. Just the gold and the precious stone. You did good. You did really good. This represents sacrifice. And the ring that's on her finger represents a lot of sacrifice, a lot of hard work, a lot of saving. And it's in that sacrifice that you are declaring really what is true, and that is that she's worth the sacrifice and he's worth the sacrifice. So I want you to remember that symbolism as you place these rings on each other's fingers. So if you take this ring, place it on the correct finger of your bride, repeat the words of this pledge after me. This ring I give you as a pledge and token of my constant faith and abiding love. Take this ring and place it on the correct finger of your bride. Repeat the words of this pledge. This ring I give you as a pledge and token of my constant faith and abiding love. Would you pray with me as we just lift up KC and Taylor? The precious Heavenly Father, we praise you for your love and what you've done. I'm so thankful that you brought KC and Taylor together. And Lord, I just pray as they place their lives in your hands, God, I pray that you would empower them to just fulfill these commitments and hold on to each other and hold on to you. We agree, as these invited guests and witnesses, we agree in prayer and we seek your blessing on them in every way. God, I just ask as they trust you with all their hearts, give them courage and strength to seek you first. Bless them, bless their families. May their marriage be an incredible, incredible relationship for your glory, for a lifetime together in Jesus' name. Now, Casey and Taylor, as you pledge yourself to each other and to the Lord by vows spoken, by rings exchanged, and blessings sought in accordance with the law of the state of Oregon, I now pronounce you husband. It is my privilege to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Lever. Thank you.
Thank you.
Again, I want to thank you all so much for being here tonight. Please join us immediately following this and for the reception. It's air conditioned in there, so it'll be much, much nicer. But again, thank you. Yep.
Okay.